let me know if you're doing it proper.
So you want his back to be relatively straight, and you want to sit him up and hold him by his chin and pat his back like so. Get ready. And then, once you're done like that, you don't have to do it too long. On your shoulder. This is my favorite.